Hi, God bless you. This is Pastor Jeannie Santos stopping by to say hello to all of you who follow me here on YouTube. I am so sorry I haven't been on lately on YouTube, but I've been doing a lot of Facebook Live videos. So if you want to find me and follow me on Facebook, you can go there also to Pastor Evangelist Jeannie Santos. You will find the public page, and that will lead you also to my personal page, Jeannie Santos, where you will see a lot of different live videos. But I promise to be bringing up, for those of you who are not with the network pages but do enjoy YouTube, I will keep putting up new inspirations here on YouTube. Amen. And so that you can be able to share it with family and friends. I pray to the Lord that you are all doing well. Amen. In the power of his might, that you are standing strong, that you're standing positive no matter what things may look like. I know that getting through the holidays for some has been really difficult, really tough, really challenging. But remember that God is with you, and he is the healer of all emotions, of every heart. He is very close to the brokenhearted. Amen. So don't lose sight. Don't allow the past to determine your present. Don't allow pain to get you to a place of isolation and depression. But trust God with your emotions. Give him those things that you cannot change. Amen. And just continue to go on in your life, just appreciating the wonderful things he has given you, the wonderful moments, the wonderful memories that you cherish inside of you. Amen. And if you're suffering because of the loss of a loved one, then you know what? Just cherish every beautiful, wonderful moment you had. I know, because I lost loved ones. I lost my brother to the Lord. He went to the Lord a year ago. And I have wonderful friends even recently that went to be with the Lord. And it's very painful when we don't see them around us anymore. But we know there is a hope in Christ that we will see them again. Amen. And so, you know, it is okay to grieve. It is okay to cry. It doesn't make you weak. Amen. Or maybe you're going through a separation or a divorce. I know that too, you know, and I know how painful that could be, you know, feeling like you have to start over or you have to explain to your children. But again, you know, God is in control. He is a God who can restore, he can reconcile. And he is a God that sometimes just chooses to move things out of our way that has a damaging purpose for our life, because he has in store for us a purpose to prosper us, a purpose to lift us up, a purpose to heal us, a purpose to help us in our growth as a person within him. Amen. So I pray to the Lord that you guys continue to keep your eyes focused. And if you don't know him as Lord and Savior and you've been doubting his presence, just tap into it. Just speak to him. He is a God that is not deaf, okay? He's not found in wood. He's not found in clay. His presence is all around. He's omnipresent. He is omniscient. Just speak to him. Ask him to reveal himself to you, and I guarantee you, you will have a divine revelation of the living God, Yahweh. Amen? Praise God. He sent his one and only Son, amen, to come and die for our sins. Amen. Yeshua, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. And he laid his life. Praise God. And he didn't stay in the tomb. He resurrected on the third day. And I pray that this will comfort you, that he wore the crown of thorns so that you could have a peace of mind. So get to know him. I feel his presence. Allow him to come into your life right now where you're at. Isn't that a coincidence that you tapped into this video? Amen. May our wonderful, mighty God embrace you at this very moment. Amen. And if you happen to be in the Bronx and you don't have a church home, you're welcome to come to the Well Christian Center. We're located at 1332 Commerce Avenue, in the second floor inside the WAMA office, where we are there as of now. Amen. We've been there for 2 years. And it's a cozy place, amen, we call home. And we guarantee that because of who God is, you will come as you are and not leave the same, amen. I am the senior pastor there, and I'm excited about what God is doing, amen. Come as you are. Come broken. Come shattered. If that's the way you're feeling, listen, just come. You know, come with your imperfections, amen. We're all imperfect human beings, but we serve a perfect, mighty God. He will perfect his will in our lives. Amen? So don't stay out of church. just because you feel that you haven't arrived. We don't arrive until we in His presence, amen. But we just strive to go after His laws and precepts, His love, and allow the Holy Spirit to do the work in us, because I can't change myself. Only He could change me. And it's my availability in His presence that will allow Him to change me. And that's what He's done in my life. And what He continues to do is a non-stop working thing. And it's a non-stop working thing for you. Okay, so my dear friend, coming out Sundays at 3 p.m., 1332 Commerce Avenue. Amen. Praise God. Remember, the Lord is just a prayer away. And if you need prayer or you need to find out more information on the church, I'm going to give you the number. I don't know it by heart. You know, but I'm going to give you the number where you can reach me, amen, or one of our leaders. Someone will get back to you. If it goes to voicemail, please leave a detail number and we'll get back to you. Praise God. And that number is 914-266-0542. 914-266-0542. I don't care what your current status is. Just come on out. Amen. Or find a church near you. If you're somewhere and you don't like another state other than New York, you know, I may be able to contact great minister friends in Florida, North Carolina, wherever it may be, Puerto Rico, wherever it may be, to be able to connect you with them so that you can have someone to talk to. Amen. But most of all, talk to Him who's perfect. He's perfect. And He wants to perfect His love in you. And His perfect love cast out all fear. So don't fear doctor's diagnosis. Don't fear your current situation. Don't fear anything. Amen. And enter into the year with a positive mindset. God bless you. This was Pastor Jeannie Santos. Letting you know it's never what it looked like. God has a plan for your life. Thank you for subscribing to our YouTube channel. Amen. There will be more to come.